can never tell what will happen when you bring a group of young minds, and creative young minds, together, and you give them a challenge, you give them a little bit of a process on how to tackle that challenge, and you leave them to it. And magic happens, and at the end you figure out that you could really solve the world just with a few young people in a room with a little bit of a challenge and a little bit of a process.